Hello everyone, welcome to Pair Tutorial. Today we're gonna follow this Lethermere's custom maps tutorial. Link in the description if you want to just read and do it yourself. If you're like me and like to see how it's done visually, then just follow all the tutorials I have in the link in the description and you should be able to do step by step. So first thing, we have to set up the custom maps that Lethermere has. So in the first link, in the second link, sorry, so the second link in the description, you'll find my own custom maps, how to install. And after you're done setting that up, we're gonna go down here and we're gonna do the Bacchus mod. And that's the third link I have in the description, is how to install Bacchus mod. And then we need to, before Hamachi, we're gonna take this Rocket plugin and we install with Bacchus mod and press OK. This should pop up, and if the plugin has been successfully installed, then you're done, then you've done with this. Then we install Hamachi, the fourth link in the description. All these will redirect you to a video that I made on how to set up these components. And the final steps I can show you in this tutorial. So what you gotta do is you hop onto Rocket League and make sure Bacchus mod, Hamachi, Bacchus mod Hamachi is running. To find out that Bacchus mod is running, you can of course see it in the Bacchus mod tab, but if you press F2 and a menu shows up, then it should be working, unless you have like changed the keybind to something else. In the plugins folder, if you go to plugins here, you should see Rocket plugin, and that's the plugin that isn't default on Bacchus mod, but the one we have installed today. And if you go here, what you should see is a default IP address and a default port. This default IP address should be filled in and the port should be filled in for you. And then we just open the Rocket League GUI, League Custom Maps plugin, the application that we have installed previously. It should look something like this. Then you choose one of these maps you want to play on. For example, Minecraft and Rocket League, good example. Just press the load button. I should say this success. Then all you gotta do is go to the arena. Then you want to have underpass. Have the player count high. As long as bots are none, then it shouldn't be a problem. You can of course change these settings, but after all this is done, you host the game. And if I press host here, you'll just see a game loaded. And what your friends want to do is they want to, first of all, they have to install the custom maps loader. They have to install a custom maps loader, the Bacchus mod, and Hamachi. In Hamachi, as you can see in my video, you have to have a network, and everyone has to be connected in the network. After that's done, then everyone loads the same map in custom map loader. So everyone press load in Minecraft, in Rocket League, for example, just an example. Everyone press that. Then you send your IPv4 address in Hamachi to your friends. They will put it in the IP address and you just have the same port. Don't change the port since everyone will have the same port as default. And if you have put a password, not on the Hamachi but on here, before you start, you can change to have a password. Then you can Then you have to tell your friends the password, of course. Then you just press join without pressing this. Then you press join. And then everything should be working. So yeah, that's the end of the video. It's a bit shorter just because a lot of the things we had to do today are in different videos. I'm sorry if it feels disorienting trying to press link after link, but I feel it was the best way to keep these videos short and simple. And since most of the other steps are just installing and preparing a different type of software. Anyway, I hope you found this useful, and I'll see you in the next one. See ya.